This is HSK 3, lesson number 7. We are in the workbook and we're going to correct activities on page number 44. First, we have questions number 6 to 10. So, here we have some sentences and we have to decide if, according to what we hear, the sentences are correct or not, are true or false. We have this sentence, 他现在在银行上班. He works in a bank now. And in the audio file, we listen.
六，
我是2010年开始工作的，在银行工作了两年以后，来到了这家公司。
他现在在银行上班。六，
我是2010年开始工作的，在银行工作了两年以后，来到了这家公司。
他现在在银行上班。
我是2010年开始工作的，在银行工作了两年以后，来到了这家公司。I started working in 2010. After working in a bank for 2 years, I came to this company. So, according to this, I've been working in a bank, but I'm not working in a bank right now, as this sentence says. So, this sentence is incorrect because here it says,在银行工作了两年以后 after working in a bank for 2 years, I came here to this company. So, he is not working in a bank now. Number 7. 他们还要等 They still have to wait.
七
飞机可能晚到十分钟您再等一会儿吧。
他们还要等七
飞机可能晚到十分钟您再等一会儿吧。
他们还要等。
The listening says, 飞机可能晚到十分钟您再等一会儿吧。The plane may be 10 minutes late, you wait a moment. So maybe this is said in the airport. So according to this, they still have to wait. So,This sentence is correct. Let's do number 8.
他喜欢跟朋友一起去爬山。
He likes to go mountain climbing with his friends.
八。
我对爬山不感兴趣，爬山太累了。
他喜欢跟朋友一起去爬山。八。
我对爬山不感兴趣，爬山太累了。
他喜欢跟朋友一起去爬山。
The listening file says, 我对爬山不感兴趣，爬山太累了。I'm not interested in climbing. Climbing is very tired. So according to this, the sentence is incorrect. It is not true. Let's do number 9.We have a Chinese name here, which is 小刚。小刚在等人。小刚 is waiting for someone. 等人 waiting for someone.
九。
小刚在门口站了一个小时，小芳也没出来。
小刚在等人。九。
小刚在门口站了一个小时，小芳也没出来。
小刚在等人。
The audio file says, 小刚在门口站了一个小时，小芳也没出来。Here we have this difficulty, which is that we have two different Chinese names. The first one is 小刚, and the second one is 小芳. They are not the same. We have to be careful with that. So, the first one, 小刚, is waiting for someone. And we know, according to the audio file, that this person is 小芳. So, that,It's true. 小刚 is waiting for someone. Number 10.
他对音乐不感兴趣。She is not interested in music.
十。
他已经八十多岁了，可是身体好，爱运动，还喜欢听年轻人唱的歌。
他对音乐不感兴趣。十。
他已经八十多岁了， 可是身体好，爱运动，还喜欢听年轻人唱的歌。
他对音乐不感兴趣。
Dieu de Frances, 他已经八十多岁了，可是身体好，爱运动，还喜欢听年轻人唱的歌。She's more than 80 years old, but she's in good health, loves sports, and likes listening to songs sung by young people. She's not interested in music, that is not true, because very clearly says she likes listening to songs. So she, in some aspects, is interested in music. So this sentence is not correct.
Thank you.